want to say to Ashton on the deal.
The presence of Mr. and Mrs. Ashton today. And the opening of an office for the European Union in Benghazi.
I saw the vision in the posters on the way from the airport. Which said, "I have a, we have a dream."
رأيت الشعار في طريقي من المطار إلى هنا الذي يقول لدينا حلول.
And I'm here today to explain and to be clear about not only the short-term support from the European Union, but the breadth and the depth of our support. Support for border management and security reform.
دعم لإدارة الحدود وإصلاح الأمن.
The needs to support the economy and health and education.
والحاجة لدعم الاقتصاد والصحة والتعليم.
And of course, support for civil society.
وكذلك